high school in biology. Me and Bae.
Oh my fucking god. That nigga sexy as shit.
6.5 hours later.
Hey, bitch.
Alright, guys, so basically. Hey, watch your mouth. So basically, what I'm gonna be doing is.
Damn.
Putting a whole bunch of.
Bye, I love
clips
you.
Clips of my days together since my vlogs are short. But we just got out of school.
What?
And me and Jay are gonna go to the gym and hit a quick workout before we have to go to work. Something for the camera. Woo! So Andrew's pressed about the punching bag. I missed the entire bag.
I did that on purpose because if you think about it, if I hit it and I like broke the scale, they would have tried to draft me. That's what
we
were doing.
Okay. A few moments later.
Speak. I done overplayed my part. They forgot about my amnesia. Cool. I done hit yours, you done hit mine. Why you still mad? We even.
I ain't on that.
The blogs put up anything.
Shit made
in the crazy part, they believe from
ghost.
Nigga caught a charge and got locked up. Only reason dude still breathing.
Swear.
I never make a hoe feel like I can't do no better than her.
Who?
Heard that she got a new nigga. My bag the biggest. She say he don't fuck how I fuck. Bitch lied on God and her kids.
Threw me off.
Damn, that fucked up my trust. I know a nigga across you to win.
Where you at with it?
Yeah, I come from the bluff. Lil' bro don't go through their spinning. Can't do it myself.
Why?
Cause my position. I'm peeping niggas and slick competition. Really some bitches sit down when they piss them. They get some fame.
Unfortunately, Jay had to leave. So I'm about to head back without him and then I'll see him at work.
Quick and shit, making assumptions. Next thing you know, you judging a nigga. Damn, what about the truth? There's two sides to this shit. I've been there, nigga. I've been
living. So that was it for the workout. I got dressed and ready for work. If I can, I'll get some video footage of us working.
Later that same
evening. So we just got out of work, me and Jay. Nothing on you. Say something to the camera. Oh, what's good? Yo, so ass.
Day 2.
I heard. Teacher told us to play with breasts and balls today.
We got ball samples? I mean breasts.
These are the breasts. These are the breasts. These are the balls.
Oh, where is the tumor in the balls?
Wait, is there tumors in the balls? In the.
Wait, so basically, if the right testicle is hanging lower than the other one?
Which one is that?
Give me
okay.
That.
Oh. Mark! It's a boss!
Kara's high.
I said, Kara got a nice flannel on today.
Yeah, she did. She's snoring so loud, or like literally breathing so hard.
Who?
Yeah.
Who?
Yeah, Cheech.
Who?
Cheech.
Who? They don't know who Cheech
is. Must be
nobody.
He's like a little.
Oh, that's tragic.
Go ahead.
So you can put this on the floor and then someone can like step
on it. You step on it.
And then like
why is it round?
I don't know.
It's
really
good to me. It's still good. Oh my god.
She said it tasted like ass.
No, I don't know. Who said that?
She said, I didn't even eat it. All right, so that was it for school. We're about to get this arm workout in. Ain't that right, Mr. Baseball Star?
Yeah.
that's the end of the vlog. Thanks for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Drop a like down below and subscribe, and I'll do longer videos like these in the future.